The introduction of 3D printers was a technological breakthrough. One of the drawbacks, however, is that printer-made products are too fragile and rough in texture to replace conventionally manufactured goods. To solve this problem, Korean researchers are developing some exciting new technologies. Cho Sung-min has more.
South Korean researchers are developing new technologies to enhance the capability of 3D printers. Recently, a team of engineers from the Korea Electrotechnology Research Institute developed a method to print three-dimensional circuit devices using a carbon nanotube ink. This technology enables printers to manufacture complex nanostructures in various shapes and configurations that were technically impossible to do so in the past.
The method will first be used to print electronic equipment with sophisticated components, such as transducers and emitters. In the long term, it will be used to manufacture wearable electronics, including bendable electronic suits.
At another lab in the country, a research team from the Korea Institute of Science and Technology has successfully printed a wooden pillar using natural raw materials. They used cypress trees that have been ground up into powder to print these wooden pillars. The powder was meticulously arranged and stacked layer by layer to create the final product. They can be used to build traditional Korean housing known as hanok, and the intricate carvings and other details featured in authentic hanok pillars can be replicated by the printers.
It's meaningful that we merged advanced technology with all natural, eco-friendly materials to reproduce the pillars in a way that's been embraced for thousands of years.
These new technologies could open up all new possibilities for Korea's 3D printing industry in allowing the use of a wider range of raw materials to manufacture products that were impossible to make through conventional means and methods. Cho Sung-min, Arirang News.